would you give a young fighter who wants to achieve what you achieved in boxing?
Well, you know what? What you gotta do is stay true to the game. You know what I'm saying? Say old school film. Old school, I'm talking about 50s, 60s, 70s.
Sugar Ray Robinson?
Ray Robinson, Archie Moore, JoJo Walker, the Charles, Marvin Hagler, JoJo Walker, all them guys, man.
Lennox Lewis?
No.
Tell people who was your inspiration when you was growing up, who you watched.
And see, when I came up, my inspiration was Archie Moore, JoJo Walker, Ed Charles, Tommy Harris, Marvin Hagler, people like that. That's where I got my inspiration from. That's why I wanted to be like Roberto Duran, Salvador Sanchez. All of us had great fights, you know what I'm saying? They were like great styles.
Joe Louis?
Of course. You know, even Detroit was your bank. Look, if you look at the space of all the outshot of boxing, where do all the greatest fights come from?
Roger Mayweather tells me the Midwest.
Not the Midwest. Detroit, Grand Rapids, Ann Arbor area, you know what I'm saying? Because look, Joe Louis, Ray Robinson, Tom Harris, James Turner, Floyd Mayweather, Stanley Kitchen. You forget about Stanley Kitchen, huh? Okay, look at it. No other country, Mexico, Calahabra, Argentina, they can't claim what we do. You know what I'm saying? They want to, but they try, and the only way they try to do it is by cheating.
By the way, what do you think of Amir Khan's win over Luis Collazo?
I'm glad he came back. He served himself a little bit. I wish him the best.
How about Adrian Broner? He had a comeback fight. He did pretty well against Carlos Molina.
He did all right. Adrian Broner, he had beat himself. Good. He was being crazy, throwing all the trash, you know what I'm saying? I wish him the best.
Hey, he's a good kid, man.
Good kid.
He apologized, and that's it.
Hey, if he apologized, it's all matter. They forgive him. They forgive everybody else.
James, who do you like? Who's winning the NBA title this year?
Donald Sterling, he apologized. Forgive him.
He said Donald Sterling apologized. Do you forgive him too?
Hell no.
Why not?
Because he's been there for years.
Okay. What about who wins the NBA title this year?
Who's in? I don't follow basketball. Basketball isn't my sport.
You don't follow? Okay, how about football? Who's going to win it this year?
Oh, Seattle once again. Who are the Lions? You're going to be between the Lions and the Seattle Seahawks.
You're laughing?
Half-third
Lions? Yeah. He keeps the faith.
Raiders!